The man is Sid Justice.
Thank you. Oh,